Periodically, Brady releases firmware updates for the BBP31 sign and label printer. You'll be surprised how easy and quick it is to upgrade. The first thing you'll want to do is check the current firmware on your printer. From the home screen, select the menu button, and in the new window, select Info. The firmware version installed can be seen in the top box. Next, you'll want to visit Brady's website to download the new update. You can either save it to your PC or to an external USB drive, depending on how your printer's set up. For this demo, we'll install from an external USB drive. Once the file downloads, extract the zip file and run the executable. That's the .exe file in the extracted folder. Click Next and select the Create USB Drive Upgrade option. Once you download and insert the drive into the printer, from the home screen, select Menu at the top of the screen. In the window that pops up, select More Tools, and then select Upgrade from USB Drive. A window will pop up to let you see the firmware you currently have and what you'll be upgrading to. When you hit Yes, the printer will perform the upgrade and restart. Once it does, return to the menu and again select Info, just to ensure that the update was successful.